this short video is just to showcase Tormach's 6-inch 4th axis, the Super Spacer version. It's quite a well-proportioned little unit. It's got a 40mm hole up the headstock, which is really useful. I fitted a stop for production work, adjustable stop. Comes with an option of a faceplate or a bolt-on 6-inch 3-jaw chuck. I fitted a smaller chuck using T-nuts. The only thing with this unit is that you do need to maintain the lubrication. It doesn't have large internal reservoirs for the oil, so you need to apply it every few hours to make sure that the small oil passages are kept full of oil.